हेलो गाइस, दिस इज़ मनीष सिंह एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल इन दिस लॉकडाउन। टुडेज़ टॉपिक ऑफ द वीडियो इज़ वेरी स्पेशल टॉपिक विच आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस विद यू ऑल। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई विल शो यू हाउ यू कैन मेक योर कॉर्ड्स साउंड मोर फुलर एंड मोर रिच। एज यू ऑलरेडी नो, लेइंग डाउन द कॉर्डल वर्क फॉर एनी सॉन्ग इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट ऑफ द सॉन्ग। So in this video, I will say you one trick that producers don't often discuss with anybody, that will dramatically improve the sound of your chords in your song. So before I start with this video, I assume that you know little bit about music theory. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel till now, you can subscribe to my channel and press that notification bell icon, so that you can get the notification whenever I upload my YouTube video. So for the sake of this video, I would take A major scale as an example. Let's take some chord in the A major scale. Let's take D minor. Now let's take E minor. Let's take C major. Let's take E minor. As you can hear, the basic chord progression we have laid down sounds dull and unexciting. So for this, we would transpose the notes of the chord over the different octaves rather than restricting the chord in a particular octave. So before I start, I would explain a little bit about the chord major minor chord construction. So as we know, there are 8 notes in any scale. So if we take the example of C major scale in this video, we have note C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and C, which are all the white notes on the keyboard. So in order to create a major chord, we take the 1, 3 and 5 note of a particular scale which we are currently playing in. So in this case we have C scale. So in order to construct a C major chord, we took 1 on C, 3 on E and 5 on G. So this is our C E G is our C major chord. Similarly for minor chord, if we bring the third note by one semitone down, that is by flatting the third note, we get the C minor chord. So in this case, on our three, we have E flat. Similarly for our A scale, we have the notes. And for our A minor scale, we have a C sharp, which we will flat to C and E as a fifth. Now what we're gonna do is to transpose the third note of a chord to one octave above and first note to one octave down. Similarly, let's do for other chords. Now let's hear it back, how it sounds now. As you can hear, our chord progression sound more rich and more full as compared to our previous chord progression. Also, another thing you can do is you can copy the notes of the chords into another octave to make it sound more rich and more full. Another thing which I often do in my production is to copy the lowest note of any chord into the all other chords to make it sound more exciting. So as you can hear, it sounds more lush now as compared to previous. Let's add another note. Definitely much better than previous. So I hope you learned something from this video, and if you have any specific query regarding anything, you can comment down in the comment box, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. I will see you all guys next time. Thank you.